so we are adding paneer tikka masala into it. Now mix it well. It will give nice flavor to your dish. This paneer tikka masala is easily available in the market. You can go and buy the stuff. After quarantine, yes, of course. Then we have add a little bit of malai in it. And it should be mixed very well. Malai gives smoothness to the texture. Then we are adding corns in it. The corn should be boiled before you add in it. Should be mix it well. Then we are going to add paneer. This paneer is homemade paneer. It's homemade, guys. Yes, I have made this paneer at home.